A broken blade prompts the recall of more than 20,000 Calphalon blenders. Calphalon has received 4 reports of broken blades, but no injuries. The XL9 speed blenders were sold online and nationwide. For more information, head to our website, news4sa.com.